We are almost to the top of Mount Coronet, and I did battle the rest of the Galactics off-screen, the required ones, just because I didn't feel like it. And look, here's the top right now. And guess what? Spear Pillar. What do we got? Huh. The two of them will team up and take me down? I don't think so. Bring it. Krogonk is skunky. Whatever, we'll take you on. Alright, I'm gonna see what Rock Climb can do. And I'm gonna take out Krogonk. I wonder if no, not Surf, because Surf also hits Infinite. So, here's what I don't like about this. Now Surf hits, in double battle, Surf now hits the other person too on the team. Oh, what? Oh, and that even missed? Are you kidding me? How worse can this battle get already? I mean, gosh, me missing and... Jeez, this is just awful from the start. Getting poisoned badly? What the heck is up? Okay. Let's hope Rotklon doesn't miss now and I'll switch him out to Birdly. Man. Let's hope Infinite can actually hit now, because that's the reason he didn't hit. There. And that hopefully takes him out. Okay, good. And Night Slash. Of course he's been using them. Float Soul. Oh, really? We need a Krogonk. This one's level 43. Alright, we're just gonna get rid of Skunky. And get rid of Krogonk. What? You missed again with Flame Wheel? How did you miss? Huh? I don't get that. You missed the Flame Wheel? You're just letting me use Night Slash again. What the heck? Aerial Ace will not miss if you miss. Okay. You hit that time. I don't know why you didn't hit the first time for some reason. Alright. Oh, come on. Glammeow. So your last Pokemon is horrible? I'm just gonna do double the close combat, actually. Okay, that's cool. Yeah. And that takes out them. Yes, Glammeow is defeated. Woohoo! They're talking to all the guns. That was me. Oh, this is when the little kid beat me. Yeah, whatever. Alright, whoa. I'm going to heal that up right now. Shoot. Oh, no. Oh, crap. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Once you've healed up, I suggest you do, you will be here. And look who's waiting for you. The commanders, Mars, and Jupiter. Again. They want to destroy you, but look. He wants revenge, too. Gavin is here to get him. So are we. You guys have done quite enough, and I've said that a lot. Starting off with a few Bronzars at level 44. Here we go. Starting to battle. Get it on. We're just going to start off with Fire Blast here. To just totally get rid of these Bronzars. Because they can be a minor annoyance. And it's just best to get rid of them. However. See? Easy. Bronzars aren't too much of a threat. They're just like, pretty annoying. See, look at that. Ooh, thank goodness I was on Munchlax. And not me. And I hear it's over in confusion. Well, you know what you could do? If I... Oh, goodness. There's Skuntank, which is Jupiter's strongest Pokemon. And I want to take this thing out very slowly. I'm actually just going to start with a Rock Climb and see how much that does. See, look at that. And, oh! Sucks to be you. Yikes. Oh, and a light screen's gonna raise up the special defense. Slightly. It's not much. And my trash is using stockpile. And defense rose. And special defense rose. Well, we're gonna do another rock climb on Skuntank. Until it gets down. Oh, I confused it. Yes! Thank goodness I did that. What? Oh, that's just a super spirit. I don't care about that. I can still confuse it. Yeah. Okay, good. Extra sensory. Oh, on me? Okay, I guess so. I don't care. And Munchlax is still confused. Oh. I guess since it's you swallow it, it's part of its HP. Not much though, but one more rock climb on. Oh shoot, that's not good. Oh, at least Skuntank is still confused. Oh, that's not good at all. Oh, that sucks. That sucks. Well, the thing about Ganon's Pokemon is every time they faint, he brings in a stronger one. Like, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to actually purposely faint his Munchlax. How? Oh no. I'll show you. As I throw in Jets, I can use Surf, and that hits all of us. See what? It even hits Munchlax. So it'll hit Skuntank. And of course it won't do that much damage. And it'll hit Munchlax. And Skuntank is still confused over there. Oh, and it hit itself that time, so that's kind of what we want right there. And, okay, let's hope this actually kills Munchlax right here. Oh, he's still alive. And the Munchlax isn't really helpful much. It just tries to restore its HP as much as possible. Is that... Wait, you're kidding me. The, ice cream still hasn't wore off? Oh well. I guess we'll just get rid of Skuntank. Oh, we didn't. Well, it's still confused. And if it hurts itself here, that's great. If it doesn't, that's... Oh, it's even bad. And let's hope this poison jab does get rid of the Munchlax. Okay. Now that Munchlax has fainted, the sensory is going to be really annoying. Oh, even a critical hit. Oh, there's Light Screen at work. Now he's gonna throw out Rabidash. Time to get rid of Skuntank. That curve crunch is not even very effective to it. It's down. That was too annoying. Oh, and I get, like, a bunch of experience for that. Oh, and look at that. Rabidash is so helpful. The thing was Fire Blast. That better get rid of Bronzor in one hit. Alright, good. And now Mars is gonna throw in his best Pokemon, which is Perugly. I'm gonna take the Perugly careful, actually. I'm not so worried about anything else. I'm gonna go and just, slash. That could hurt a little bit. And he's just trying to, cut his HP down a little bit. Oh yeah, that burn can be very helpful. And Sludge Bomb, yikes. Not getting luck, are you, Rabidash? But still, that's good. I mean, the Pokemon get stronger as it goes on. Like, eventually he'll send out his, Empoleon. And now I'm actually just gonna get rid of this Golbat. That sucks. Slash. Alright, let's hope this gets rid of the Golbat. If it doesn't, I bet you the burn will. Oh, no. Oh, no. That's not good. I think it can live. Yes! Alright, the Golbat's hit by its burn. Now he's gonna throw in Heracross at level 42, so that's a big help right there. And apparently Jet is down. Oh no, that's not good either. It's got 4 times effective weakness. But, oh man. Oh, I forgot about that critical hit. God dang. He's getting beat up. Well, looks like an... Oh, Golbat is down. Yep, Golbat's down, which means Jupiter's out of Pokemon, unfortunately. Oh, I guess we're throwing Birdly. And we're gonna have to continue this battle next time. Let's hope our friend gets picked up. Oh, he's gonna throw in his own starter after.